This summer, I've been working in Dr. Stephen Fisher's Retinal Cell Biology Lab in the Neuroscience Research Institute. And basically what I've been working on is using intermediate electron voltage tomography to study cone photoreceptor cells, which are the primary cells affected by age-related macular degeneration. It's one of the worldwide leading causes of blindness today. And the summer fellowship especially gave me the opportunity to work full-time this summer and commit all my time and dedication into the projects that I've been working on. And I could say without a doubt, it's been an amazing experience. It definitely pushed me to my limits and out of my comfort zone and taught me a lot. I now have the time to commit 40 hours a week into the projects that I've been working on. And by doing so, it taught me a lot more about my project and a lot more about what I can do and a better understanding of how I should approach different problems that I run into. Can't thank the donors enough, specifically the family that supported me. The sole purpose of this fellowship was to commit my time and effort into a project that I love doing and teaches me a lot about what I want to work on in the future. The fact that they can support me into doing something I love and enjoy gives me a lot of insight on what different fellowships like this could do for people.